Hi, this is Star Zero again. I will be teaching you the last thing that you need to know in order to make an easy chip-in. It's called Hero Shot. But at the Hero Shot, we choose the club 6 iron and we do an 80%, try to hit the 80% and do a tomahawk backspin. In order to perform a hero shot, your spin has to be at least 6 or 7 in order to do a hero shot. That concludes my hero shot.